especially for someone who's never worked out before. And the instructors were great. They broke it down for you and made you feel comfortable and kind of walked you through part of the way. You're always going to be intimidated, but the great thing is once you get here, you feel so comfortable because everyone's saying hi to you, and it's just a really good collegial environment. So, I mean, that anxiety just goes to the wayside immediately.
Flying through pull-ups and push-ups, but that's the best thing about the OnRamp program. They literally sit and watch every move that you do and encourage you to get through it. And I think it's one of the best programs that you can go through. After 2 months of doing this, I had already lost 10 pounds. I had lost an inch, dropped down a pant size. And it's the one thing that's kept me going. I work a lot of hours and a lot of stress. The one thing that I look forward to every single day, people here just continue to encourage me to come back and to keep moving.
So before I joined OnRamp, I was really intimidated by CrossFit, but I had a lot of friends who did it. Everyone loved it. And we scaled from one of my friends did it for 3 years, one had done it for 3 months. But everyone has had a really good experience. So I came to try it out, was intimidated, but everyone was really nice and showed you how it was going to work before you had to do anything.
They break every movement down to its most basic parts, and you start with the PVC pipe, and then you move up to a bar, and then you move up to a bar with weights. That then translates to you being able to do them correctly during the WODs at some point, and that increases your chances of success. In the middle of it, you think to yourself, oh my God, I can't believe I'm doing this, but at the end, you say to yourself, oh my God, I can't believe I did it.